Alright, I'm SirFry05, welcome back to another Destiny video. Today's video, I'm just going to be showing you the Tier 2 Wrathborn hunt on the Tangled Shore. This is the Fallen Captain, I think he is, so I'm just going to let this play. I'm using Air Apparent because it melts through all the Wrathborn bosses pretty quickly, so I hope everybody does enjoy the video, and I'll see you at the end.
Because it means wrap up is scraps, unlikely. We have an understanding. We may have stunted the growth of the Cryptolith, but the Wrathborn will be back if we don't finish it off. We've got the advantage.
Okay, so you can see Air Apparent to carry that pretty easy. I definitely recommend it for these hunts. But I think we are going to leave it here. So I hope everybody did enjoy. If nothing else, you just saw how everything's done in a Wrathborn hunt if you haven't tried them out yet. So I'll see everybody later, and goodbye.
Act more powerfully than the flesh you leave behind.